how the fertilizer industry is reducing nitrogen pollution. Nitrogen is an essential element of life. Plants, people, and animals need it to survive and thrive. While nitrogen makes up 78% of the Earth's atmosphere, most plants do not get it directly from the air. They mostly get it through their roots, from soil. Crops need large amounts of nitrogen to support their growth, health, and nutritional value. And nowadays, it is estimated that around half of that nitrogen comes from mineral fertilizer, used by farmers around the world. Because nitrogen is volatile and agricultural systems are leaky, some losses are inevitable when growing crops. When nitrogen is applied to fields, whether in mineral fertilizer form as manure, captured from the air by legume plants, or from rain and dust, some nitrogen is lost to the atmosphere as dinitrogen, ammonia, nitrous and nitrogen oxides, and to water bodies as nitrates and in dissolved organic forms. Nitrogen losses are not just a challenge in crop production. Other losses resulting from human activities include animal waste from livestock, urban sewage, burning biomass, and use of fossil fuels. The fertilizer industry is working with farmers to increase nitrogen use efficiency and reduce losses as much as possible. We are promoting sustainable precision farming techniques, developing solutions such as slow and controlled release and stabilized nitrogen fertilizers, fertigation, biostimulants, and microbials, extending 4R nutrient stewardship, using the right nutrient source at the right rate, at the right time, in the right place to improve nitrogen use efficiency and crop yields. Researching nitrogen use efficiency limits in different parts of the world to avoid applying too much nitrogen fertilizer. And developing new ways to recover nitrogen from bio-waste and recycle it back onto fields, to name just a few. In 2021, members of the International Fertilizer Association set themselves an ambition: improve average global nitrogen use efficiency in crop production from the current average level of 50% to 70% by 2040, and contribute to increasing nutrient use efficiency across the food chain. Much is at stake. To produce enough food to feed a world population that is expected to increase by 2 billion people in the next 30 years, it is crucial that all farmers have access to nitrogen fertilizers and that we manage the use of this essential nutrient sustainably. We will do this through new technology and innovation, through partnerships and new business models, and by building strong links with the AgTech startup ecosystem. Together, we can help to feed the world sustainably.